that number by 1,000, etc., etc. And in the night, let us dream forever and ever. Lindsay, oh, my hero, how wonderful you are. Elementary, my dear. 40 days and 40 nights, didn't it rain, children? Not a speck of land in sight, didn't it rain? When Noah built the ark so tight, they sailed on, children. And when at last the waters receded, and the dove brought back the olive tree leaf, he landed that ship near Mount Ararat, and one of his children grabbed Noah's robe and said,
"Hey, Dad, how many animals on this old ark anyway, huh?"
Elementary, my dear, 2 times 2 is 4. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 3 is 6. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 4 is 8. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 5 is 10. 2 times 1 is 2, of course, and it must occur to you. You get an even number every time you multiply by 2. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 6 is 12. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 7 is 14. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 8 is 16. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 9 is 18. 2 times 10 is 20. 11 twice is 22. Double 12, that's 24. 13 twice is 26. 14 twice is 28. 15 twice is 30. Now you build it up on 30. 16 twice is 32. Elementary. 17 twice is 34. Elementary. 18 twice is 36. Elementary. 19 twice is 38. Elementary. 20 twice is 40, and it must occur to you, you can double any number, all you do is multiply by 2. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 2 is 4. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 3 is 6.
Yeah.
Elementary, my dear, 2 times 4 is 8. Woo. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 5 is 10.
Yeah.
Now if you want to multiply 2 times 174, or some big number like that, 2 times 174 equals 2 times 100 plus 2 times 70 plus 2 times 4. That's all. So 2 times 174 equals 200 plus 140 plus 8 are 348. It's elementary.
Elementary. Elementary.
Twice 32 is 64.
Elementary.
Twice 33 is 66.
Elementary.
Twice 34 is 68.
Elementary.
Twice 35 is 70.
Elementary. Yeah, yes, it's elementary. Yeah.
Now, what's 2 times 98?
Oh, that's hard.
No, it's very simple. 2 times 98 equals 2 times 100 minus 2 times 2. That's 200 minus 4. 196. Elementary.
40 days and 40 nights, didn't it rain, children?
3 is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, you get 3 as a magic number. The past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body give you 3 as a magic number. It takes 3 legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. It takes 3 wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has 3 corners. Every triangle has 3 sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. When it's 3, you can see it's a magic number.
A man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. Had 3 in the family. That's a magic number. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18,
times 10.
3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 9 is
27.
3 times 8 is
24.
3 times 7 is
21.
3 times 6 is 18.
3 times 5 is 15.
3 times 4 is 12.
3 times 3 is 9.
3 times 2 is 6.
And 3 times 1 is 3, of course.
Now take the pattern once more.
3, 6, 9.
12.
12, 15, 18.
21.
21, 24, 27.
30. Now multiply 10 backwards.
3 times 10 is
30.
3 times 9 is 27.
3 times 8 is
24.
3 times 7 is
21.
3 times 6 is 18.
3 times 5 is 15.
3 times 4 is 12.
And 3 times 3 is 9.
3 times 2 is 6.
Times one.
What is it?
3!
Yeah,
that's a magic number.
A man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had three in the family.
That's a magic number.
Come on, kids, let's go to the four-legged zoo.
And oh yes, a horse.
And a rock and vines and a new or two. Giraffes and elephants, quite a few.
A llama, alpaca, raccoon and two. Zebras, ebexies, and one big kudu. It was swell.
I like the kudu.
Now Miss Simpson said,
she teaches school, you know.
Yeah, she took us in.
Well, Miss Simpson said,
when you count every head on his quadrupeds, then multiply that number by four, we'd know how many feet went through the door. We'd turn it all loose.
Well,
don't do that. It's really
a
boom
zoo.
Anyway, what Simpson said, it was a good chance to work our
fours
in our head. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I make a lion. 1 times 4. He's got 4 legs and maybe more.
Give me 2 camels, 2 down 4. 8 legs, 1 front and 7 floor.
A tiger and a lamb and a fat kudu. Without 3 times 4, it comes
4 legs too.
Might have to subtract from that tiger. Four four-footed twins, no matter who, would have 16 legs, and it's always true.
And 4 times 4 is 16. 5 times 4 is 20.
Now a coach and 6, if you were Cinderella, would have you home by midnight. If those 24 legs ran fast as light.
6 times 4 is 24. 7 times 4 is 28.
Anyone knows that he cares about 7. Here come a small herd of buffalo. They say they're getting extinct, you know.
I've got my dad's 36 legs. 9 times 4 is 36. Here comes a baby buffalo.
That's good, that's 10. 10 times 4, you know, it's 40. 11 coyotes.
11 times 4.
It's sinking over the prairie floor. On all of their legs
equals 44.
Is as high as we go.
12 times 4 equals 48.
But there were so very, very many, many more. And I'm standing there by the gate.
And you have to use a pencil to count them all. I really had fun. I saw everyone. A bear, a cougar, a jackal, a yak, a fox, a deer, and a sweet giraffe.
I can't remember how many, many more.
But we called them by, they all by four. Some of them vanished with the moon.
Ready or not, here I come.
Now everybody try to find a good hiding place. This old tree is gonna be the base. I'm gonna close my eyes and hide my face and count to 100 by fives. Ready? Go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. Ready or not, here I come. Peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler I.
All right, I'll count it again, but you better get hit, kid. Here we go.
25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 105, 110, 115, 120.
There.
A bushel of wheat and a bushel of rye. Who's not here? All right. 20 nickels makes a dollar. I didn't hear anybody holler. 5 times 20 is 100. Everybody got to be hit. All eyes open, here I come. Woo! Multiplying by 5 is a little like counting by 5. In fact, if you counted along on your fingers as you counted out loud by 5s, your fingers would tell you how many 5s you've got. Okay, let's count together. Now count on your fingers. One finger for each count out loud. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, stop. 20. You got 4 fingers, see? That means 4 times 5 is 20. Let's try another one. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, stop. 35. 7 fingers. That's right. 7 times 5 is 35. Okay, let's try a longer one. Now when you run out of fingers at 50, you see, because 10 times 5 is 50, then start over with the same fingers and remember that you owe 10. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, stop. 10 and 2, right? That's 12 fingers, and 12 times 5 is 60. See how it works? Now you may notice that if you multiply 5 by an even number, your product will end in 0. And if you multiply 5 by an odd number, your product will end in 5. Okay, now let's do one more game of counting the fives on our fingers. This is a long one. Keep going. Get set, ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85.
Stop. 85. 17 fingers. Look at that boy with 17 fingers sticking up. How do you do that, kid? Anyway, 5 times 17 is 85. See, that's 3 5s short of 100. If you had 3 more nickels, 15 cents, and added the 15 to the 85, you'd get 100, right?
Cause 5 times 20 is 100. Everybody got to be hit.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. Ready or not? Yeah, I know. I got 6.
I got 6. That's all there is.
6, 5, 1, 6, 1, 9, 6.
He got 6. I put mine with his, and we got 12.
6 times 2 is 12. 2 times 6.
I got 6. You got 6. She got 6. We got 18 all together. If we can get them all together.
6 times 3 is 18. 2 times 6.
I got 6 in my right hand, 6 in my left hand, 6 on my head. You got 6 in your pocket. Put them all on the floor. That's 24.
6 times 4 is 24. 4 times 6.
I got 6 red hens, they lay 5 eggs each. All the eggs hatched out in the yard was full of 30 little chicks.
6 times 5 is 30. 5 times 6.
One fine day, they all started in the lake. I got 36 eggs and I took them in the house and I put them in boxes. 6 eggs each, 6 boxes.
Oh, 6 times 6 is 36. 6 times 6.
Going to the candy store. I take 6 of these, 6 of those, and 6 of them, and 6 of the others. And also 6 of the red, 6 of the white, and 6 of the blue. I put them in one bag. That's 42.
6 times 7 is 42.
7 times 6.
Oh, I'm going down fast, making up 6. I made 8 tricks and then that's the lead.
6 times 8 is 48. 8 times 6. 900 men had $6 each.
Oh.
That's 54 bucks, but they were out of luck. 54 bucks won't cut in a downtown, not for nine. Then there were 600 men, they had $9 each.
Yeah.
And they went downtown, and the waiter said, sit down. Boy, it makes a big difference how you spread it around.
6 times 9 is 54, 9 times 6.
See that prince over there, huh? The one with the fuzzy hair. He's got 6 rings on every finger. He don't wash no dishes, not for 60 diamonds.
6 times 10 is 60.
10 times 6. He brought along 11 camels. Ain't that nice?
Ain't that nice?
Each one loaded down with 6 casks of oil and spices. Rock, right, right.
6 times 10 is 60.
Thank you. 16, 3 times 8 is 24, 4 times 8 is 32, and 5 times 8 is 40, you know. 6 times 8 is 48, 7 times 8 is 56, 8 times 8 is 64, 9 times 8 is 72, and 10 times 8 is 80, that's true. 11 times 8 is 88, and 12 times 8 is 96. Now here's a chance to get off on your new math tricks, cause 12 times 8 is the same as 10 times 8 plus 2 times 8. 80 plus 16, 96. 1 times 8 is 8. 2 times 8 is 16. 3 times 8 is 24. 4 times 8 is 32. And 5 times 8 is 40, you know. Figure 8 is double 4. Figure 4 is half of 8. If you skate, you would be great if you could make a figure 8. That's a circle that turns round upon itself. Place it on its side and it's a symbol meaning infinity.
Look out, here comes naughty number 9.
Number 9.
Multiplying by one.
good, 11. Yes, 11 almost makes multiplication. Some people get up at a 6:45. Other people lie bed till 8:45 or 9. But I'm happy just to hang in that till 11. 'Cause 11 has always been a friend of mine. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good 11. 11 will always be a friend of mine. Now when you get a chance to multiply by 11, yeah, it's almost as easy as multiplying by 1. You don't even have to use a pencil when you use 11. And 11 almost makes multiplication fun. You know why?
Yeah.
Because you get those funny looking double digit doogies as an answer. Like 22, 33, 44, and 55. 66, 77, 80, 80, 90, 90 is your answer. When you multiply 11 by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good 11. I can always get that answer easy every time. Now 11 times 10 is the same as 10 times 11. 10 times 11, it's 110, no matter what you do. And 121 is the answer to 11 times 11. And 11 times 12 is 132. 11 13s are 143 now. That's a 143. 11 14s are 154. Dig it, it's 154. 165 and 176 are 15 and 16. You better pick up on the pattern, 'cause I ain't got time to tell you anymore. I've got a date with a good 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good 11. Yes, 11 will always be a friend of mine.
Now to close our show, Little 12 Toes.
Now if man had been born with 6 fingers on each hand, he'd also have 12 toes, or so the theory goes. Well, with 12 fingers, he probably would have invented 2 more digits when he invented his number system. Then, if he saved the 0 for the end, he could count and multiply by 12 just as easy as you and I do by 10s.
Six fingers on each hand, he'd probably count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, deck, L, do. Deck and L being 2 entirely new signs, meaning 10 and 11, simple digits. And his 12, do, would have been written 1-0. Get it? That'd be swell to multiply by 12.
Some far-flung planet where you dwell. If we were together, you could be my cousin. Down here we call them a dozen. Hey, little 12 toes, please come.
And if they had been born with 6 fingers on each hand, his children would have them too. And when they played hide-and-go-seek, they'd count by 6s fast. When they studied piano, they did their 6-finger exercises. And when they went to school, they learned the golden rule and how to multiply by 12 easily. Just put down a 0. But me, I have to learn it the hard way. Let me see now. 1 times 12 is 12. 2 times 12 is 24. 3 times 12 is 36. 4 times 12 is 48. 5 times 12 is 60.
6 times 12 is 72. 7 times 12 is 84. 8 times 12 is 96. 9 times 12 is 108. 10 times 12 is 120. 11 times 12 is 132. And 12 times 12 is 144.
Excuse me, sorry about the bourbon there. Excuse me once again. Sorry about the bourbon there once again. Once again, there is no printing on this tape once again. So anyways, this has been the long opening and closing to my 1995 VHS of Schoolhouse Rock Multiplication Rock, in which this copy is version 1, however, is because this copy has regular previews at the beginning of it, apparently, since this copy is version 1 of the 1995 VHS of it, that is. So, I just want to give you guys information and give you guys a heads up about this particular copy of this tape right there. And, by the way, you guys, this copy has been recorded in extended play mode, which is EP mode, that is. Since the picture quality may be horrible at times, since this tape has been recorded in extended play mode, by the way, which I have forgot to mention that at the beginning of the long opening video to this tape right there. So I do apologize for that, you guys, that I forgot to mention that at the beginning of the long opening video to this tape, but that's okay though, it happened, so yeah. So anyways, you guys, that's going to be it for the long opening and closing video to my 1995 VHS ABC video print of Schoolhouse Rock Multiplication Rock. And thank you guys for watching this on my YouTube channel and on my Facebook page as well too. And thank you guys for watching and hope y'all enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys later on Facebook and my YouTube channel for the next video, that is. So until then, peace out everybody, and I'll see you guys later in the next video. Catch you guys later, folks, and see you guys then, folks.